Assalamu alaikum and hi. So next we're going to look at example 5 from chapter 7. So in example 5 here, what we have here is a Miranda, a satellite of Uranus. It can be modeled as a sphere of radius 242 km and mass 6.68 × 10⁻¹⁹ km. Find the gravitational field strength on its surface. So sekarang kita punya subjek dekat sini adalah the Miranda itself. Okay, so it is no longer Earth. Okay, kita ambil Miranda yang mempunyai radius sebanyak 2.2. R kita dekat sini, radius adalah 242 km. And the mass here adalah mass of the Miranda itself, 6.68 × 10⁻¹⁹ kg. Okay, so dia kata calculate the gravitational field strength on each surface. Maksudnya dia nak gravitational field strength on the surface of the Miranda itself. So we can still use this equation, iaitu equation AG is equals to GM over R square. So we can still use this equation because this is the equation of gravitational field strength even though we are talking about Miranda dekat sini. Walaupun dia bukan bumi, dia adalah Miranda. And then the mass here akan automatically menjadi mass of Miranda. And then the distance here is the from the center of Earth to wherever point dia minta. Dan kali ni dia cakap on the surface, maksudnya from the center to the surface is basically the radius of the Miranda itself. So now we can substitute the value, iaitu 6.67 × 10⁻¹⁹ multiply with 6.68 × 10⁻¹⁹ mass of the Miranda bahagi dengan radius ataupun jarak daripada center to the surface, sebab dia minta on its surface. So 242 × 10³ sebab dia kata kilometer, jangan lupa square. And then you press your calculator, 6.67 × 11 × 6.68 × 19 / 242 × 3, jangan lupa square. You should get 0.076 ms -2. So this is the gravitational acceleration for the Miranda here.